Am I spooked?
Why would I be spooked?
Man, I'm a little jittery. And I never fired the nut job.
You never slept with her either. Or did you?
I thought about it. More than once, man.
I see you.
You too. No, but she's way too hung up on your brother. And are you talking about someone who should be spooked? So you have girl trouble too there, Slick?
Two?
Don't ask.
Okay. Somebody turned up dead who wasn't supposed to. Brockman.
Your test case?
Mm-hmm. Tumor killed him before I even had a chance to start the trial.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Hey, what did I tell you about surgeons, man? Only two things that can shake him.
I'm sorry, bud.
Yeah, that's all right. Not to mention I almost killed your sister.
How is what happened to my sister your fault?
Hello, how you doing? I was the guest of honor. She was there because of me. In fact, everybody was there because of me.
That is some twisted logic right there.
No, it's not. I was making a big deal about my brother disrespecting me and disrespecting my research. Now I practically stomped my feet and held my breath until he threw me a party. Anyhow, it all turned out for nothing, so.
There'll be other patients.
No, I wanted to save this one.
Well, how about I save you both from yourself, boys? On the house.
Yeah, I'm in.
You're on. Drink up, boys.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers.
Oh. Next time.
Hey.
Cannot believe she called you. I told Epiphany we'd find someone to cover while we slept it off.
What? Slept what off?
She didn't call you?
We were having drinks at Jake's, and I wasn't supposed to be on call time. At least, you know, that's the way it was.
No, me neither.
So I don't know what's going on with the schedule. It's just all out of whack.
Yes, I'm all out of whack ever since the stupid boat. Sorry, no offense.
No, none taken.
You don't have to worry about Lisa anymore.
None of you have to. Anymore. What? Did you find the body? Body washed up at a warehouse on the harbor.
Okay, then that's it. Lisa drowned.
Trying to get away.
Cause of death?
Coroner's working on it, but you should know. It's not looking like an accident.